fighters, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. This should be a special game, Alan.
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics these two managers are likely to employ. Beforehand, we'll soon find out.
It could get a cross in here. And Cooper.
Space for the shot!
The ball in with that touch, knew exactly where the goal was, where the ball was.
All about timing, it was so clean, that contact.
And that has opened the scoring, 1-0 here. Well, he's better than that, it's a poor pass.
Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside.
It's offside. The goalkeeper's out, and he's got to the ball at the feet of the forward.
Yeah, a lot to do with his good advanced starting position there, and he was in a position to close down the space quickly.
He will be furious with himself for such a poor pass. They can spread the play now.
That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Maybe took his eye off the ball.
Taken up by Totti.
Lost the ball in a bad area.
Referee's right on the spot here. He's now stamped for no nonsense with this team.
Spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. It's a real opportunity to get it into the middle.
Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent.
Excellent vision.
Exciting. Level again.
So away we go at 1-1.
Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. Encouraging play from this team now. Keeping the ball.
Now Totti. And it's quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball.
It's Ibrahimovic again, squandering possession cheaply, really, with that pass. The cross could come in here. Cooper, found good room out here. I think he saved them there with that interception. They can be quick on the break now. Trying to find an opening on this counter-attack.
To cross it.
The shot's up!
That's a wonderful save. Well, that was a goal on the way, wasn't it? Until the keeper intervened.
Shevchenko!
Well, the substitute has come up trumps here. He has struck. And the manager absolutely delighted with that. He's put him on and he has delivered.
Off we go again, 2-1. Excellent interception. Totti.
You're surprised, the visitors with less possession here. Well, they do say possession is 9/10 of the law. But not the case here. They've used the ball when they've got it really well. They've been so clinical on the counter-attack more often than not.
Going forward with real purpose now.
Good position for the cross. The attempt to thread the ball through just failed. The referee has awarded this free kick.
And he can't go for goal, but it is a dangerous situation, this, because if he gets it on the money, it's going to be hard to defend against.
Short corner. It's an excellent cross. Not really away from the threat here. To Shevchenko. Players up in support if he needs them. Ball with Lau. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Quite clearly a free kick.
Some big lads in that box waiting for a cross. I'd be hoping not to be disappointed.
Two of them involved here. Still dangerous here off the goalkeeper. Ibrahimovic! They couldn't stop him the first time, they haven't stopped him the second time. And he's leading his team in the best possible way with two goals today.
No wonder he's smiling. That was a quality finish with his side foot.
Extraordinary game here. Two very well-matched teams, and they're trading goal for goal in the game. Opportunity here, there's some space to work the ball into. Here they are, still probing away. It's a shot! Very able to get his body in the way. Corner! And here's a possibility of making a chance to go in front. No-nonsense defending, it was needed. To go in from here. It looked a certain goal.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Room in which to attack. Here's Shevchenko, cleared away by the defender. 2-2 as the half-time whistle goes. The home team have lifted... At Anfield, the second half is now underway. Cooper. George. He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone. That's safely away. With Shevchenko. An attack that wasn't quite that in the end. And Cooper. Game 3-2, not a good pass at all. Ball with Lau. Chance to work it from the flanks. Lau. Now they can switch the play here. And the goalkeeper, it's his ball. On to Ibrahimovic. Good challenge. Spread the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Good clean tackle. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. See that, especially you, Alan, but you can head it much, much better than this one.
Well, you've got to be committed to those headers, and he wasn't quite.
Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. Well, he's totally, totally done the defender. Here's a chance! Good position for them now. Now they're two in front. Well, that was a goal. Caught us by surprise.
No, I think we could all see that one coming, and the keeper more than most.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? And they get it away. In with a chance. I think that hit the post, Alan.
I think he did, just clipped it. So unlucky. The hosts had more than enough of the ball today. No wonder they're winning. With that possession, they've taken their chances.
Shevchenko! They couldn't stop him the first time. They haven't stopped him the second time. And he's leading his team in the best possible way with two goals today. This has been a treat to watch. A fantastic spectacle. So many goals. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? To go. Now, can he take them on? Does he want to cross it now? He could. Patient play from them. Good possession play. Now it's been taken away from them. George, plenty of width for the team to attack into. And Cooper. Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers. Hit in hard and low. Be happy with those kind of shots to deal with. He looks to his assistant, and he's got the flag up, it's offside. And Cooper. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too, to intercept there. His it's going to go right to the wire here with this one goal lead. And the supporters, well, they've upped their game, there's no question about that. Just listen to them.
Yeah, they've been clever ball.
It's a goal! And that's the third of the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. Well, Alan, maybe that's the one he'll treasure the most because it's given him the hat-trick.
Yeah, and he'll be taking home that match ball with a great deal of pride.
Cooper, I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Well, he went to place it out, didn't he?
Well, I've seen him tuck those away in the past, but not his best step at that.
An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Couldn't hold on to the ball. Cooper. And the counter tackle will be good for that. And Cooper.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Trying so hard
time
to make the opening there. Nearly. Got the ball back by that interception. And the referee brings it to a halt. Well,
Shevchenko! Well, the substitute has chance. Ibrahimovic!
They couldn't stop him the first time, they haven't stopped him the second time, and he's leading his team in the best possible way with two goals today.